Ginkgo Warrior Domain Expansion. What's up, guys? We are playing some try-hard Mathematically Correct Chen today. A little bit of a variation to the Mathematically Correct Chen build introduced a couple of weeks back. And now the build is gonna slightly deviate from the theoretical DPS maximum to more suit the competitive playstyle of high elo. And we're fighting. Come on, boy. Okay, we don't win this, by the way, but we fight it. Because we establish dominance of the bush. I am the master of this bush. I am the master of this bush. Get out of here. Okay, so, as I was saying, Divine Sunderer. Standard Grasp 3 instead of Domination. Then we let me get plated steel caps because they have Urgot, Aphelios said. Then we smash it with Witch End. Witch End is actually more damage versus Squishies than Nasher's Tooth. Nasher's Tooth just has the advantage of having bigger ultimate shields, and it's funny meme to go AP. But we go Divine Sunderer into Witch End. And then we splash an Abyssal Mask in there. Maybe a little bit of random summon technology. Or Torne. Something like this. That will be the build. Gotta be really careful here. Don't wanna get eaten by the Urgot. It hurts in the early game if you get eaten by him. Just a quick trade there. I wanted to get my grass proc and get out fast because he hits level 2 real quick. So we just use our slight window of power to get one grass proc and punish him a little bit. Just trying to get as much CS as possible. Let's check how bot lane's doing. That's fine. I think I got this minion. Nice. Mid lane has it pushed in as you should. Victor versus Zed matchup. He's in his top side. Going towards enemy top side as well. I can try to do a short trade now when I have my grasp packed up. This is definitely warded, by the way. And we're just gonna get this cannon minion. Still got grasp. Urgot can't move from this lane, so Lucian should be fine invading. I'm gonna E on this. Oh, actually missed that somehow. Whatever, we block his bone plating, so I guess that's fine. The wave is gonna slow push towards me now. I wonder if Lee Sin got anything. Diana is broadside, level 4, 24 CS. Oh, missed that minion. I think Tristana is dead. Dead. Nice, okay. We trade it. Lottery skips. Oh, it's 2-for-1. Unfortunately, Lottery died as well there. I think they had an option or a possibility of escaping that situation, but that just happens sometimes. Yeah, and Zed roamed down for that as well. Doing a little bit of freezing technology. I wanted to interrupt his recall there, though. Just don't let him get away with stuff for free. You know, make your opponent's life as difficult as possible. What you want to do as a top laner. Don't give him free stuff. It must be done. Pretty well on CS. Nice. Oh, I didn't get that one. That's good to try. I get that one either. This one I can get. And this one. Proc is bone fighting. Short little trade. I think I could have gotten one more Empire out attack there if I spaced properly. But sometimes you make mistakes. Very good defensive ward right now, looking both lanes, seeing how it's going. I feel it's a bit ahead in farm, understandably, since Tristana missed the wave. But They don't want lesions invading enemy raptors. That is fine. Bone plating will come up from Urgot soon, so. Okay, we can fight. I guess. If I ult here, I would lose a lot, though. Not a lot. Cancel it. Yes. Thank you. That was so good. Because all I wanted to do was save Lee Sin. If I go through with my ultimate there, I will be 3 waves behind Urgot. I wonder if we can fight him. Got bone plating now. Doesn't go for the pressed attack, but okay, easy. Big feet, happy feet. I'm gonna get an aggressive blade positioning here. Maybe we can kill with extended combo. I'm not gonna waste my Q now. Changing notice that I sometimes waste my Q when I have a good blade positioning, so it ruins my blade. Like right now, I want to keep it. I mean, I could have even placed it a bit more forward. But, yeah, he will look to TP right now. But I will stop his recall, because I don't give anything for free. Nice, that's free kill and recall instantly, because he has teleport down over Dianese. I don't have enough time to kill this wave. Sunderer. I'm stronger than Urgot right now, but I don't have my Ignite, so I can't all in. So we can only take short trades if we proc his bone plating first. So what we're trying to do is we're trying to get one auto attack with bone plating, then we look for a short trade. 30 seconds on ultimate, Lee Sin topside. Aphelios and Nautilus are kind of getting constant priority. We see Diana bot. I think Lat is fine here. Yeah, we got looted, I think. I'm gonna force him back a little bit, maybe he loses one CS or something. Let's get Drake. He loses one CS. I cancelled that auto attack, it would have gone through. Kill this guy. Oh, it was actually unnecessary. Not bad. I could have ulted the bot lane. I thought Lee Sin dies to the tower shot there, so I ulted that he actually would have lived. At least we get ahead. Tristan jumps. Yeah. Maybe we have some blue buffs to steal or something. I'm gonna drop a Bard on recall. Nice, got the Herald hit. Okay, Bard. Okay, Lati. He can't escape this. Let me get my Sunder and boots. Yup. Okay, we have maximum bonkage at first item. Ready to smash. We are boost layer. Getting in the middle. Our victor is in quite a good position. Bot lane is just behind. I'm stronger than the Urgot right now. And we have Ignite as well. Diana is a problem though, so I don't have any magic realistic. Lee Sin is quite strong though. He has completed the Gold Link Grand Boots. Oh, I missed my auto vector. 1 minute until ultimate. Looks bad. That option is something else. Gotta pick up the kill, it's 1-for-1. Not sure if that's worth. Urgot's walking back to lane. Not gonna make his life difficult. Yep. The way he has been playing, I figured he will E backwards instead of forwards, so I don't need to use my W there yet. This is not trying to retaliate. Maybe he's in the bush? No. Got 15 seconds ultimate, can look what's going on with Zed and Victor over there. 10 seconds. Oops, that was a mistake on my part. Nice one, Lee Sin. Notice what I did there? Did you see Aphelios' movement? This is what I did. I just don't use the E. It's that simple, guys. He is forced to like dodge back and forth because he thinks I will use E immediately. And then when he's in a position where he can't dodge anymore, then we use E. Like, you guys need to be really patient with using these crowd control abilities. There's no reason to rush using them. Is Divine Sunderer first better than Hydra? Well, Divine Sunderer does more damage and makes you tankier. The only thing is that it has less wave clear than that than Hydra, but overall I think it is better than Hydra's. Should I clear this immediately or try to freeze? I mean, Ocean Drake is up in 30 seconds, so I want to actually get... I want to get priority in this lane so that the enemies have to choose between farming top lane and dragon. Because if I freeze here, then I'm just gonna not be able to pressure. And if I ult to the Ocean Drake, then I will lose the wave that is being frozen. I should have taken. Why did I take range minion over melee minion? I don't know. There's literally no reason to do that. Melee minions give more. I probably should give that kill to Lee Sin. I'm not sure. It's kinda 50-50 whether it's better on me or Lee Sin. Nice. That's a kill. Oh, Lee Sin dies. Come on, boy. Come on, boy. Yeah, he lives. Beautiful. Weeaboo Slayer got slain by the real assassin of Ionia. Shame. Nice, pick up the second tower. I think I'm gonna go take a scuttle crab. I'm not gonna stay for this because enemies can collapse on there. Okay, I could have probably actually taken the wolves. But maybe I'll take Herald here. The Shield Brothers. Easy and Shank. Can take it. How much is Witch End? 2.3. Dark is against an ulti. I should be careful right here. I'm kind of low HP because the thing is if your Urgot can burst you, then you will obviously lose because the ultimate will kill you. Oh, what? I got DDoS? Hello? Random being spike. So I'm just gonna chill now. go back now. Oh, actually, maybe we can farm till we turn. We can take the Krugs and then the next wave. Yeah, I know. I just want the Urgot to go away from the lane. He's recalling right now, so that I can safely pick this up. One more wave and I got it. Really? Do you think this is dangerous? I don't think this is dangerous. I think this is fine. Clean last hitting. Or maybe it was dangerous. Maybe it was really dangerous. Ah, man, I underestimated. I didn't realize it was Snautilus. Oh, that Sonius was bad. Gross. Maybe Lee Sin is big. Okay, Lee Sin. Wow, but how do you hit that Q? You're smurfing, bro. And Lati back at it again. Assist machine. Support destroyer. Lateros. Rank 1 Bard. Rank 1. They have 2 Drakes. Next is Cloud Drake in 1 minute. We will be looking to intercept their streak of dragons. Oh, surprise, bro. I'm just gonna steal this raptor, huh? What they're doing topside. Got the Q to reach me in time for the passive shield to deny some of the Aphelios poke. Obviously, it would have been better to just dodge in the first place. We don't need to block anything. This might be kind of huge. We got flash. Yes, Sonius, we go bottom. That might be kind of huge. But once again, so showing why he's the rank 1 bard. Absolutely taking control of the game with that ultimate. And I got ultimate for whoever decides to do. Bonk. Okay. Mathematically correct Shen tryhard version in Challenger. Done. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed, smash that subscribe button and hit the bell icon.